thread the needle with a long thread and then make long stitches in the fabric. You can also fold the fabric like a fan and poke the needle through all at once.